She'll get much worse. She's not going anywhere. So you may as well have a bit of fun with the guards. Well, those you can knock unconscious, get away with. Guards in this part of the fort. not wouldn't want Emily to think that's the right way to deal with. Lixie rejects her when she's older. There'll probably be a long list. Oh, rats. I haven't been thinking about that. I suspect she's bound to you, Corvo. So she'll probably be trapped in that heart that Piero had. Passing making until
we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Yeah. She won't be able to pass on until you die. And when I mean die, I mean the kind of death for which you can't suddenly come back. Yeah, not if you can help it. Drainage tunnel pipe, or whatever you want to call it. It's probably the best bet to getting in undetected. With no sleep bolts. You won't be able to knock out all of them. You may have to kill them if they detect you. And I'd rather you not do that.
Oh!
You could also try bend time and blinking, or transversing as the whalers refer to it. Along that support. That's another way across. A little risky, but it's a way you could consider. Although, that drainage pipe, when you found that rune, that's probably more convenient. Mention more out of the way. When you believe that you're done, please head to the drainage pipe. gun, we're finding ways to the lighthouse. That's where both Lord Regent Havelock and Empress Emily Caldwin currently is. And it doesn't look like they'll be going anywhere anytime soon.